India is a maritime nation, not just by historical tradition, but also because of its geophysical and geopolitical circumstances. With 9 maritime states, 2 island territories, India perhaps has more seafaring people than the population of some European countries. We have segmented the maritime ecosystem into 7 conferences. So the first conversation is around trade lanes and shipping, and we have an eminent panel here to discuss that.
Every merchant ship registered in India must necessarily have a license. But here we are now stating that perhaps you don't even need a license.
Cargo which was going into China was being shipped on a vessel out of Kandla or Mundra into the Gulf. And I started wondering to myself, what in the world is this cargo going to Gulf for?
China is all over the place in the Indian Ocean. It is willing to invest in Chabar.
In Europe, we have seen that coastal shipping is dominated by shipping lines. 4,000 forwarders we have in India, they feel to be left out.
Whenever exim trade issue comes up, you should decide that JNPT is the best choice. And that shouldn't be out of compulsion, it should be on merit.
The shipbuilding industry and Indian Navy calls for collaboration and pooling of national resources, human manpower and material.
When Japan was ahead, we said we can't compete. When Korea came ahead, we said we can't compete. When China came ahead, each country coming forward and we say we can't compete. Why we can't compete?
Oftentimes, after the money has been put in, the government has changed the goalpost. And that goalpost has made, you know, a difference of between 0 to 100 for the private capital. We take risk, but we don't take, you know, blind risk.
When I started this company, a lot of people said truckers in Asian markets, they don't have smartphones.
Cruise is not transportation, it's for enjoyment. And there is a tremendous push coming from the Prime Minister for this cruise tourism.
It's a wonderful idea to bring in all stakeholders at one place.
Excellent participation from the stallholders.
It was a fantastic opportunity for us to interact with the Maritime Board as well as the Port Trust Chairman.
Even the venue in Washi, this is the first time ever that a maritime conference has been held here.
We invite you to showcase, network, grow your business with Maritime Nation India 2017.